So in Canada, they are proposing to tax people who don't get the vaccine. So 10% of people in Quebec are unvaccinated, but they're taking up 50% of the hospital beds. They said that the tax could be like $50 or $100, and it could actually be required as part of your annual tax payment.